Not what you want to see when you hit the road, a massive piece of metal sticking up out of the ground. This is on I-76 in Brighton. You can see it right there. It stretched a lane and a half near the Sable Boulevard ramp. Brighton police telling Fox 31 some 20 vehicles were damaged by the exposed metal, and the department received multiple reports of drivers with flat tires. CDOT was called out around 11:30 this morning to start the repairs. Caused a backup for hours there. The lane's still closed right now. Traffic only able to get through on the right shoulder, and there's still no word on when it's all going to be fixed and cleaned up.